This is what I got. This carpet, it is 2 meters, and then the bucket with the mop and this extension. So the whole thing, this per meter, this carpet was 200 shillings. The mop was also 200 shillings, and then the bucket was 300 shillings. The extension also 300 shillings.
For supper that day, I made noodles with saucy because I was tired.
I don't know if I should face the carpet this way or I should face it that way. Let me clean up first, then I'll see. Everything else is here. It's a mess. Today I'm having matumbo cabbage with ugali. I have unga chapati, ugali, some sugar, rice, and then cooking oil. I think I'll be good for the next week or two.
I later read some magazine and then watched some shows.